ओके स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टाइम बेस्ड जेनरेटर। सो व्हाट इज जेनरेटर? अ जेनरेटर मींस व्हिच जेनरेट्स सिग्नल। एंड व्हाट इज टाइम बेस्ड? अ वेवफॉर्म व्हेन इट डिपेंड अपॉन अ टाइम एंड और चेंजिंग अपॉन अ इंटरवल ऑफ सर्टेन टाइम, देन इट्स कॉल्ड टाइम बेस्ड जेनरेटर। एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक जेनरेटर that generate a high frequency sawtooth wave can be termed as a time based generator. Sawtooth wave means a sawtooth wave is shown in this picture. And it can also be understood as an electronic circuit which generates an output voltage or current waveform, a portion of which varies linearly with time. That's why it is called time-based generator. So where it actually uses? A major uses of time-based generator in CRO. In CRO, we generally see a signal is passing from left to right. It is actually occurred by principle of sweep circuit, which inherently generate a sweep signal and which help to pass the signal from left to right, and this is called a sweep circuit. And the voltage which actually rise and fall maintain, this is called sweep voltage. So in CRO TV, a sweep circuit is used. The principle is same in CRO as well as in TV. To generate a time-based waveform in CRO or picture tube, the deflection voltage increases linearly with time. Here in picture, the voltage is increasing as time is increased. Generally, a time-based generator is used where the beam deflects over the screen linearly and returns to its starting point. This occurs during the process of scanning. So, what is trace? The rise time or from zero to higher position is called trace, and returning to the same position where from it started is called retrace or flying back. So the zero to high time or rise time, this is called from zero to this is called rise time, and this is called fall time or fall back. So in the above picture, the time during which the output increase linearly is called sweep time, that is TS, and the time taken for signal to get back to its initial value is called restoring time. So the total restoring time plus sweep time is all total the time, that is time period. The type of time based generator, in general the type of time based generator is voltage time based generator and current time based generator. A time-based generator that provides an output voltage waveform that varies linearly with time is called a voltage time-based generator. And for current, the output waveform is current linearly with time is called current time-based generator. But also, a type of sweep circuit is can be divided in two type. That is one, free running time based generator. Free running means where time based waveform generated by device without triggering. So there is no external triggering is applied to sweep circuit, but the time based generator is generate. And another is triggered time based generator, where a triggered signal required. This triggered signal can be square pulse, positive or negative pulse. An application, time based generator are used in CRO, television, radar display, precise time measurement system, precision time, and the time modulation. A error of sweep signal basically a slope or sweep speed error, a displacement error, and transmission error. Method of generating time based waveform can be four type method. These are exponential charging. The exponential charging in this method basically the capacitor charging through resistor linearly and it produces the sweep signal. Example of method of exponential charging is UJT relaxation oscillation, unipolar junction transistor. Second, Miller integration. In this method, the step signal converted into ramp signal. Example of Miller sweep circuit. Next, third, bootstrap. In this method, voltage drop across the resistor act as a constant current source for the capacitor charging. Example, bootstrap circuit, time-based generator. Last, constant current charging, current time-based generator. So now, in between four, we discuss time-based generator circuit. Here, the applied voltage or signal across the transistor. And here a resistor and capacitor is used, a variable resistor. When a VI, when a resistor and capacitor is connected or circuit is connected, then the capacitor is charged through the resistor and the capacitor is charged linearly with time in this picture. And the discharging through the transistor. And the VI or input signal is like a square pulse generator. When the pulse is voltage is zero, then the capacitor charge, and when the transistor is on, then the transistor produces a low resistance path, then by there the capacitor discharge. So in this picture we can see when VI is low, then the capacitor charge, and after that when the VI is high, that is a transistor is in on state likewise, then the capacitor discharge and the total charge goes through by the transistor. So in between the output voltage is V0 equal to VCC whole into 1 plus exponential minus T by RC, where R is the resistance, T is the capacitance, R is ohm, T is farad. Basically farad is a huge value, then so generally we use microfarad or picofarad. And T time of interest in time second. So this is the working principle of time based generator. So in this lecture we understood the method of generating time based generator, type of time based generator, what is time based generator or sweep circuit. In next video we will see a voltage time based generator, current time based generator, and other method, that is Miller integration, bootstrap. So till now, thank you.